was hiking up the north Porcupine Creek. I've gone about as far as I'm going to go today, I think. It's about 3 hours to here. And I'm at the narrow, so it's getting a little bit tough to keep heading through here. I'll go up to that far corner and see what's around the bend, but as you can see, I'm in quite a narrow canyon here. That's looking straight up above me. So I'll head up about another 20 or 30 meters to that corner and probably turn around then, because I should be getting back.